I'm Nate from Genius Desk. Today's weekly STEAM challenge is getting this car through a maze that you create out of Legos. You will have 5 pushes to get it through the maze without hitting any of the Lego walls. You must have at least 3 turns in your maze. Be sure to remember that you only have 5 pushes. A push is not holding on to it and going all the way across. You have to tap it without hitting the wall like I did. Tap it and try and get all the way across the maze with only 5 pushes.